山側には加計の塚城があります。またこの川は日本有数の清流で川新時代の生息も確認されています。日本最長の上流道といわれる飛鳥道はこの川の上流にあります。
We will soon cross Asagawa River Bridge, which is 302 meters length and 33 meters high. This is a famous spot where we can see one of the most beautiful ocean views from the Sanriku railway train. Very clear Asagawa River runs through under the bridge. You can see facilities of salmon hatchery on the mountainside. In autumn season,Salmon come back to the river for laying eggs. Akkado limestone cave is located at upper stream of the river. Length of the cave is the longest in Japan.